The body of a Harlingen soldier killed in a military accident now back home.
A Private First Class Patrick Hernandez died more than 2 weeks ago at Fort Bragg in North Carolina. He died in a vehicle accident. Channel 5's Rudy Mireles live in La Feria, where funeral services will take place later this week. And Rudy, Hernandez honored with a convoy of supporters after his arrival.
Oscar, that convoy, it was quick. It was a short trip, but it was filled with dignity, and that's the most important thing as U.S. Army Honor Guard soldiers from San Antonio moved Private Hernandez's body, draped in his casket draped in an American flag, all the way here to La Feria down this road and to take one final turn into Heavenly Grace Funeral Home, where he'll be laid to rest on Friday morning. Hernandez, a military police soldier, so had served in the Army for just a little over a year when the accident occurred on Fort Bragg in North Carolina. In a statement shortly after his death, Hernandez's commanding officer saying, quote, "The 503rd Military Police Battalion is grieving as well, and we will honor PFC Hernandez's life and service," end quote. That message from his fellow soldiers serving alongside him, and today, support from soldiers he had never met, like retired U.S. Army Sergeant First Class Irene Fernandez, a Weslaco native with no connection to Hernandez other than their service to our country.
As a veteran, we need to support the families, so definitely had to be here.
The arrival of Hernandez's remains is just the beginning of a celebration of his 30 years of life. A visitation will be held Thursday here at Heavenly Grace in La Feria, and at 7 p.m. during that visitation, there will be a remembrance ceremony, a celebration of Hernandez's life. And then on Friday morning, his funeral services followed by his burial, where he'll be laid to rest for the final time, surrounded by friends and family. All that information is on our website right now, krgv.com. Live in La Feria, Rudy Mireles, Channel 5 News at 6.